All right, y'all. What is up? What is up? What is up with y'all? What is up? What is up? What is up with y'all? Anyway, so right now I'm coming to you guys with a video. So today I'm coming to you guys with how I do my messy puff. Cute. Natural. Goddess, period. So I'm coming to y'all to show y'all how I did this look, this hairstyle or whatever. So right now I'm just gonna go into depth of the things that you're gonna need to do this video or to do this hairstyle. The first thing you're gonna need is a water bottle, a spray bottle or whatever, just to get like the perimeters of your hair, the back and the front part of your hair wet. So you're gonna need a mist bottle. I like a mist bottle, and I told y'all why I like a mist bottle in my previous video with my favorites in there. Okay, then you're gonna need some gel. I use extreme hard gel. This is my favorite gel. It's the best gel ever in my opinion. Eco Styling gel flakes, and it doesn't hold well for my hair, my graded hair anyway. So okay, so then you're gonna need a Denman brush. I use the fake Denman brush, works the exact same. It's $3.99 at my local beauty supply store. It works literally the same. I got like a little bit of hair on there. But yeah, it works pretty much the same. So you're gonna need that. You're gonna also need an edge brush, of course, just for a little bit of edges or whatever. That's up to you. You're gonna need a hard brush, like a regular like hard brush. Then you're gonna need a detangling brush. I got this from Amazon. It came 3 in a pack for like $8.99, which was really, really good in my opinion. Then you're gonna need a pick. This is like my favorite pick. I'm pretty sure there's better ones out there, but this one's pretty good for my taste. So you're gonna need a pick. This pick was, got it from Target. This is just the Cantu pick, and it has like the two layers or whatever. I stay on Target. Next thing you're gonna need is coconut and ubiquitous curl enhancing smoothie. This stuff is gold. This stuff, and y'all see my other video and my favorite video that I just uploaded, so go watch. And then you're gonna need some edge control for the edges. I don't like doing like baby hair on my puffs. It's just not me. I tried it and I did not like it, and I swooped my hair right back up right after I got home from work. So that's just up to you, but I don't like it. So I just use edge control on my like little sideburns or whatever. And then you're gonna need some coconut oil to make your hair glisten in the sun like mine. And I think that's all you're gonna need. Oh, and another oil that I do use on my hair, I didn't use it today, but I would normally use this most of the time, is the Mixed Chick Hair Silk. TJ Maxx. It's a little expensive in my opinion. So yeah, that's pretty much what I use for this hairstyle. So if you wanna see how I got this, stay tuned. All right, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to spray my hair all around my head. So y'all see what I'm talking about? Like, it misses my hair. It doesn't. Oh man, it feels amazing going on my head. Dude, amazing. So just make sure it's all wet around your head. Okay, so my hair is all wet around my head. So now I'm gonna take a little bit of my smoothie, my Shea Moisture smoothie, and we're just gonna put it all around my head like this. A little bit goes a long way in my opinion, especially for this hairstyle. Like I said, I already did like a wash and go, so I don't really need all that. And then sometimes I'll go in with some coconut oil, which I'm actually do now. coconut oil. And this is something that you want to focus on all through your hair. Like that. Okay. Okay, so now what you want to do is, I like doing this. You don't really have to detangle it, but I just like brushing it up with this first, like this, so I can get a gist of what I'm doing. And then sometimes I gotta get my hair in the back, because my hair in the back, of course, is gonna be shorter and it's not gonna be as stretched, surprisingly, versus the front hair. So I like to do this. And it's not really, it's, as you can see, I don't even have any hair in here. Well, I have like three pieces of hair, but it's not, I'm not combing it. I'm just taking this and just stretching it. So it's not necessarily going straight through the hair. So now I'm going to put some gel. Bro, I look like I got a So I'm gonna take some gel, about that much, rub it through my hands, and just layer it on my head like that. Like that. Like that. Anyway, now I'm gonna take my brush and I'm going to brush it going up. And this is not like a super neat hairstyle. This is like a, it's like a mess. It's supposed to be a messy puff. Think of it. Okay, so now I'm gonna take my scrunchie like this. Don't kill yourself. And I'm going to take it. Okay. So now, as you can see, I got my little puff. Now I'm gonna take the Marley hair. I'm gonna take the Marley hair and this Marley hair, and I'm gonna just take it and make it a little bit more tighter. I don't really like the wide thing or whatever, so yeah. So I'm gonna come back and pick it later, but now I'm going to take some pieces of my hair out like this, and they look better when they dry. They're a little stringy right now, but they look better when they dry. And then I'm gonna take my edges out, not my edges, but like my little sideburns over here. I'm gonna take my little sideburns out like this. And I'm gonna work on these first. So I'm gonna take a little bit of gel, a little bit of more gel. Ripping and finesse. It don't make no sense. Nah, you know. Okay. Put that right here. Why was I just singing that song? That is so good. So good. So I just put some edge control on it. Now I'm just, I like to use my gel to kind of mold it, because if you just keep molding it with the edge control, it gets kind of gunky and messy. Okay, so now I'm gonna take out some more hair from my little, I like to take out a piece Yeah, I take out the same pieces. For I'm not even joking. Like, I really do. Take out a piece right here, like that. And I take my little comb and comb through it like that. And eventually it will stay in place. Okay. My head is just so thin. I take a little piece, pretty long piece right here, because this part of my hair is pretty long. So I take this and I just let it hang. Take some more gel. Then take my brush. Maybe like that much instead of all that. Just stick that back up in here. Like that. Same thing, but this part, take some gel. And I just like to comb through it because it helps the curl a little bit. Take it again. All right, so we did all that. Now time to pick. So I just pick a little bit to make it a little bit taller. You know, if I have to pick in the back, sometimes I have to pick in the back a lot because I don't know, it'd be acting funny. Sorry, my chair is so squeaky, but yeah, y'all. So, and I love like the little sideburn, whatever you want to call it, a little side edge. So yeah, so this is, and then you can, if you want to, y'all, some people don't like the edges or whatever. I just saw how my edges was looking, so I'm gonna take some gel. And you can just take some gel and boop. You don't even have to use a hard brush. You can use, now this is at my little caddy of like stuff, or I guess you would, yeah, caddy that I use like every day, like my everyday makeup, my brush in my bathroom. But you can just take it and just brush it up like this, y'all, and call it a day. Like that. So, period. Y'all, this is how my hair turned out. Super cute. Quick, easy little hairstyle, whatever, if you want to wear your hair natural and stuff. This is a super quick and easy way to do it. This is a, it's just so cute. Like, I love it. Ever since I tried it, I'm like, oh my God, I love this hairstyle. I love it so much. So I'd be ready for my wash and go to get kind of old so I can do it and get kind of like raggedy looking. So yeah, y'all, this is my little what about y'all, my bad, I like to see stuff. I need help. Okay, so yes, this is my cute little puff, or big puff, or whatever you want to call it. So this is my messy puff. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. I'm trying to get to 1,000 before like the summer's over, and it's only September, y'all. It's March. So hopefully by next September, by September, I will have 1,000 subscribers. Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to leave a comment down below on videos that you want to see on my channel, and I will be glad to upload different videos, different content that people would like to see. So once again, thanks for so much for watching this video, and have a good one.